Thanks. You know, many people spend their lives searching for a soulmate, and others stay in unhappy relationships because they're afraid they're going to be alone. Well, here with us today is Lauren Mackler. She's the author of this book, Soulmate, and you are a self-proclaimed aloneness master, so to speak. And, you know, it's interesting because, first of all, tell me what aloneness is to you.
Aloneness is completeness.
Okay, because to me it sounds like loneliness almost.
Right, and a lot of people have that association, right? So, and a negative association with the word aloneness. So one of my missions with this book is to really change the way people think about aloneness and really associate it as an opportunity for completeness.
Now, one of the things that I thought was interesting was that you mentioned to me that this has become an international bestseller and just a few days after it was released.
Right.
So why do you think, especially now, this is such a popular topic? I don't know if that's the right word, but why do you think people are connecting and relating to this idea?
The book is based on the premise that when we're born, we're very whole, integrated human beings. Mm. So we have access to all of our emotions and feelings, we feel good about ourselves, and then we come into this thing called the family. Mm. And the life conditioning process begins. And what happens is, through the life conditioning process, no one's exempt from it, it's part of being human. Our innate wholeness becomes eroded. Our self-esteem becomes eroded. So what do? We look for somebody else to complete us. Mm. Remember the line from Jerry Maguire? You complete
me? Yes, yes.
Right. So we look for someone else to complete us. And the premise of this book is you start from the inside and develop a really healthy relationship with yourself, first and foremost, finding out what parts of you were lost and reclaiming your innate wholeness so that you can live a happy, fulfilling, joyful, secure life, whether you're living it alone or whether you're in relationship with somebody else.
So this isn't necessarily saying that it's better for you to be without a life partner.
Oh, absolutely not. It's not about being alone.
Okay.
It's really about completeness. It's about your relationship with yourself.
Mm-hmm.
It's about how you live your life. And I think it's striking a chord with people because what's going on right now, we have to really reevaluate how we live our lives, how we spend our money, how do we feel about ourselves.
What have you noticed in the family right now, in the family dynamic and in people's lives that have them separated and going after different things?
Well, let's say, for example, you lost your job in the recession, right? And you were a high achiever your whole life and your whole identity was around what you do for a living. Mm-hmm. And all of a sudden, you don't have that anymore. You know, it's like a crutch. It's like an image that you have that's now pulled away. So you're stuck there with just you, and you really are looking at, how do I feel about myself? What do I want to be doing? You know, how do I want to live my life, spend my days when we don't have that structure anymore? So I think that it's an opportunity for a lot of reevaluation, and it starts with inside, with yourself, and how you feel about yourself. And
so,
I just want to say, if you don't have a healthy self-esteem, when your job or your money or those things go away, it can be extremely devastating. Exactly.
Yeah. Well, Lauren Mackler is the author. Soulmate is the book, S-O-L-E, mate.
Yes.
Very interesting.
Little play on words there.
And I really appreciate you. Thanks so much for coming on the road show this morning.
Thank you.
We want to let you know that you can get this book in every major bookstore, pretty much. And Lauren also has a radio show that you can listen to every Thursday. You can get more information on this book and the radio show on foxprovidence.com.